حافظوا على الصلوات والصلاة الوسطى وقوموا لله قانتين.
الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said, teach your children salat at the age of 7 and punish them at the age of 10. Salat is the most important factor among the teenagers, and I'm talking to the youth here. Salat teaches you discipline. Salat teaches you relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Everything else doesn't matter if you don't have salat. Salat is your main communication with Allah, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. Pray your 5 daily prayers and make it your food that you eat. Make it the drink that you drink, my dear brothers and sisters. If you love a friend, don't you communicate with them? Communicate with Allah if you love Him, and die on salat, inshaAllah. Sila is your communication with Allah. Without it, wallahi, you'll be nothing. Salah reminds you of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I've never seen someone who prays 5 times a day in prison for crimes. When I visit the prison, I ask, did you used to pray? Often they will say, wallahi, I never used to pray, man. And they go on drugs and they go on this and on that. As-salah is your protection, my brothers and sisters in Islam. Make it the food and drink. Put it between your eyes and make it your priority.
إنني أهوى الصلاة حيث لي فيها النجاة طاعة المولى تعالى إنها عطر الحياة إنني أهوى الصلاة حيث لي فيها النجاة طاعة المولى